At ESET, we focus on the real problems of the users. So we are not adding features just for the sake of having them. We are always keeping in mind how this feature will help.
And that's what I think is essential for a successful project. Think about the user.
I think it was an important step when in the final phase we decided to send our people in the field to talk to real people, to real clients.
We conducted a customer research among different users from different countries and different cultures, and we've analyzed their behavior at their domestic environments. We've sat next to them, we were observing their behavior, what they do on their own screens, at their own desks, at their own computers, and we've listened to their problems.
We traveled through 6 different countries, but we visited fire stations in the Czech Republic, paper mills in Slovakia, the university in the United States. So it was really interesting to see how all these really different places, you know, use the same product. So we found that it wasn't really about the size of the customer, but it was about the complexity of their network.
Every administrator has a huge amount of workload. That's one of the things we understood pretty quickly. If we can help him to focus on other things rather than managing IT security, that's actually the best thing we can do.
We try to make it user-friendly as much as possible, just to get rid of unused features and promote the most used.
3 words which describe the product are simplicity, user-friendliness, and performance.
We've introduced interactive dashboards. They are basically giving you the first side look on the security status of your infrastructure, but not only a static look, but a dynamic one. You can drill down, you can search, you can really, right from the first screen of the application, do 90% of the tasks that you will most probably do. Just click, search, and do what are you there to do.
For us, this is just a foundation on top of which we would like to build next versions with a lot of functionality we have in our minds. We have a lot of ideas, so just please stay tuned. New versions will come with more and more amazing functionality.
The resulting product is great, and it is a base for our current and future goals.